The Solar's project is mainly to first of all find an amazing place, and in this amazing place install a dozen of unique residents in the nature. My name is Christian Bourdet. I am a developer of the Solar House project. I made an invitation to young architects from all over the world, and I gave them carte blanche in order to reinvent the secondary home. The solo Pezo experience is something very unique. It's a kind of podium lost in the landscape in which you will live real architectural experience. Each time I come here, I have this amazing sensation of being in the good place at the right time.
So now the
it's something very unique, but very powerful experience. And that's the magic of architecture, that to transmit something, you cannot know where it is, why is it like this, but it is like this. And when you live it, you understand it and you enjoy it. We're making experimental houses, and for me it's very important to be in a remote place so we cannot be connected to all the facilities of water, electricity you can find in a village, for example, and you need to bring all this technology to nature. Solar light fits perfectly with the solar house experience. In a way, you are lost in nature and you need the technology to come to nature. It's a very interesting collaboration between technology and architectural experience.